did we go? When was the moment that we broke into? I think I know. In fact, I am sure I can blame it on you. I remember the first big surprise. Gills and some wings and a few extra thumbs. Now you're 13 feet tall. Even when you're asleep, your machinery hums. And I'm tired of the evenings I spend making small talk with your new robot friends and their stupid insistence on scanning my iris. They know damn well who I am. And you look like the victim of a surgical crime. A little Darth Vader, a little Optimus Prime. It used to be okay, I liked you that way. But I don't think that I like you better. No, I don't think that I like you better. So that's how it goes. Snap your mandibles once to see you understand. Now hold me close. Wait, now that's too close, you're crushing my hand. I can tell by that shrieking alarm that your weapon systems are active and are. Do me a favor.